Well, I must say, throughout the years, you have been the best bartender I've ever had. For a skinhead, that is.